feeling about this, Reach?
Why move here?
Why do we leave Nick there in the ground?
We didn't leave him. He is always with us.
Okay, hey. Maybe I crashed all your cars.
Who are you talking to? Anything odd with his behavior since we've been here?
Elliot is a mirror. He's a reflection of your emotions and fears.
Your son has made a wish, and it has been granted. It's not his dead brother that comes to him at night.